Thank you. Thank you. Anything
at all.
There we go.
No, you need to put an exclamation mark in front of your message. Chat's broken.
Why are we at Y44 and mining?
Yeah, that's my question.
There's
that's basically no because point. No, that's at because all. There is an skeleton spawner up there.
Why don't you make it so they can fall and die?
Because we don't get experience from that.
You can make it that they nearly die and then they can't.
Yeah, but that's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, we should make a farm.
I really need to. That's 11 HP.
There's a. I'll plant the seeds over here. For the farm.
Yeah, let's make one with resin as well and bone meal.
I'll just make it quick.
No, I want TP to empty the crates. She's a scammer and she'll try and kill you.
She's a fang.
No, No. I'll start a TP to you and then set. No. TP with nothing. But, get the coordinates so you can link up the nether portal so you can do the zombie thing.
I
found emeralds. There's no point in them.
I can set up the skeleton drop 22 block.
I have a heart. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm waypoints enabled.
I'll just have some mobs first.
Don't kill a baby rabbit, that gets you nothing.
They must suffer.
But why?
They must suffer.
Nothing. Just go to the cow valley.
Nah, we already slayed all those cows. Oh, I have some food in my chest. Right, who wants food?
Me.
So there's one more saddle that I give away.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, by the way, here's saddle. She's giving out pointless stuff.
Alright, to fight that up.
Probably gonna find diamonds.
Alright, I think I'll just make a food farm with the lighting thing.
Someone just
happened
near to me.
Here
you go.
So big.
Thank you. I just waste the gold on the chest plate.
Oh no, I just happened to have a golden chest plate, so I just gave it to you.
I think I have 8 golden blocks if we need caps. It won't be worth it for now, but still.
No, no, not really.
We should make a gold farm, but there's no building in the
caps.
Nether, I think.
Caps, golden...
diamonds.
Nice.
At least that's what I understood. You're allowed to build... That's not your thing.
We need to get way too much redstone. We need to trap some people.
Clearly the best way to trap some people is just filling up your nether portal with mobs and then just sending them over.
Yeah, we definitely need to do something else. Like drop them.
James, can you accept?
No, no, can I?
Yeah. Very difficult.
Alright, what I understood. Do we have any wood?
I have some wood.
Can I get some? I want to make some pistons for a bread farm.
Well, I'm gonna quickly mine this iron and coal, and then I'll go to you. In the Hunger Games right now.
Lol.
She's like,
what?
Just in slash there? Spawn and you're out of there.
Yeah. Although that's also how I got there, so. Here's some dark wood and some.
Thank you.
Can I offer
do
you
any
some
of
wood?
You have level 30?
I have 16 and I had level 40, but you know, that went away because of the
jump.
No, the game we just did.
I don't think there's even a point in bow spamming all of this. There are so many mobs.
Yeah, we need to go around like.
Oh fuck, they're coming through. Let's build up a Bionor.
Wait, what?
What?
There's a creeper entering me and I'm half hard.
What are you doing?
Bow spamming a lot of mobs.
Alright, put down another furnace so it's faster.
Also, I'm gonna build a nether portal hill real quick. That's okay. Why is there a door here?
Can I get some bows for the defenses?
Oh, here. That chest. Wait, no.
Let me get
that. That chest. That's the bow chest.
Fucking pops. My diamond pickaxe is my main weapon.
For some reason clocks are in the loud, so we're gonna have to be creative. Can someone just lever spam for me whilst I walk back and forth?
James, I wanna lever spam.
No, that won't be fair. I'm gonna make some dispensers first.
What do I have to spam?
Oh. That has been a long time ago since I last got a silverfish.
Like, they have to be full bows.
Yeah, that's terrible, I know.
James.
Well, this is bullshit.
I can give you two, three. Four.
What?
Can you drop me?
What tunnel is this? Everywhere when I dig out a little bit, there's already like something behind it.
Can you drop me one more gold bubble?
One more? No, one more what?
Oh, well, please.
Let me just get my base.
Are the skeletons being covered? I'll be right back, guys.
Okay. Alright, I'm making you guys some more armor. Here's some for you. Iron chest plate because we're poor.
I have 21 iron.
Yeah, I'll pick up some iron. Okay, the nether portal's back here. It's a little bit awkwardly placed, but I kinda like it because of that. Let's hope this is closer to the actual nether fortress. Somehow, I feel that this is just the old portal.
Probably. Can you try and link them up?
Don't have a diamond pickaxe to do that, so I can't break this thing.
I dropped someone a diamond pickaxe. Whoever got it, can you please help?
Oh. It decided to link it up to the... Back to the portal up here.
James, what are you building?
I'm making a bread farm. Basically what it is just dispensers with bone meal and then seeds on the bottom and you walk back and forth.
Oh, seems legit.
It's like the oldest bread farm.
Can I just leave it then?
Yeah, because clocks aren't allowed for some reason.
Someone, can you, do you happen to have another diamond pickaxe so I can quickly... Link up.
I have a pickaxe on me. I do want it back though.
I'll just go to the nether, destroy the portal, and then I'm pretty sure it should create a new one anyway. Because I can teleport back with Hot Dog Water.
It's pretty hyped. We're about to wreck them completely. No, actually not, because if they keep going to a war with them, they'll come attack us.
And our rules, you use our master plan of the nether portal.
Yeah. Wait, what if we just make a mechanism that will push all the skeletons from our grinder into the portal?
just stream them in. Yeah, literally, all what you have to do is the stream that now brings it to the place they are, where they get pushed now, just put a nether portal in between.
Exactly.
Should be all that would have to be done.
And then link up the portals a bit.
Why are emeralds so common?
But you can do so much fuckery with if you can TP without do interdimensional travel without nether portals. You can do so many whack stuff with nether portals.
I know. We actually should make a zombie Pikmin farm. Just glitch on top of the world. Of the nether world, and then just make a Pikmin farm there, like one from Hermitcraft or something.
But those are all with clocks most of the time.
There you go, your pickaxe.
Thank you.
I also got the
Alright, can you stay here for a sec? Or thank you, then I'm gonna mine some dirt.
I've never gotten better to the
We need food ASAP, as soon as possible.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Work on it faster.
Yeah, shut up.
I've been mining for about 20 minutes, and I've only made one.
Wait faster. Huh. For some reason, there's glowstone lying on the ground here.
No.
Odd.
Next step, 20 people just enter our base. Wouldn't even matter, James can probably take him. With his armor.
My gear, probably.
I will just release the skeletons.
That's the plan number two.
Don't even bother.
Can I TP to someone who's in our base?
Well, I'm not.
In the quote unquote mineshaft. So, no.
I'm gonna quickly look where the nether fortress is from this place.
We just set a home base or something.
Yeah, I will. I also have a home outside.
Holy fuck, I'm really mean.
How long have you been with that? That means he's going to be dominating.
Yeah. Silly. Like, only three other all the other factions together don't even.
No, not even.
Yeah, no.
Get dominated. I love how I have chat mod in front of my name, but in chat it's behind my messages. It's triggering me.
What has happened here? What? occasionally has some fire, right? There's fire like almost everywhere here.
Yeah, they built some custom terrain there, I think.
It looks more like it's just ghasts or something went absolutely crazy here. Which is very possible.
What do you mean? I'm not even touching the lava, but I'm getting set on fire.
That's nice. Why you always need to have a water bucket on you.
Yep, except in the Nether, it won't help much there.
Jesus fucking Christ. Well, I'm gonna burn to death, probably lose all my items. Oh, I didn't.
Looking. Fuck, he's on to us.
TPA James.
Who's on to us? What?
He TPA to me and he just saw me in full diamond.
Shit. Oh no. Quick.
Can I stab him?
Alright, he didn't say anything. I'm gonna walk away slowly.
James, can I stab him?
I am not wearing diamonds. Oh, I am innocent.
Keep running. Walk away slowly, don't look back. Oh, cool.
James, look behind you.
Really rather not.
Why did that person draw it out and not... Why?
Because I didn't want to type it.
But...
What?
Shut
Why
up!
Why did I... What?
There's no servers in 1.8.
Okay.
Dude, it's upwards of 1.14. It supports 1.14.
I'm not sure if it has. But why are you so low?
Why? Ask the fucking creeper. Don't ask me.
I need food. I'm literally dying.
I'm sure we can tell you what we're
doing.
We're currently making a bread farm. Yeah, you go to half HP.
Yeah, I know.
Here, food. Food.
Thanks.
Seems legit. Could eat it.
My dudes!
Basically, what's gonna do, this will bother it. And one of us is just going to walk back and forth here, and then the pistons will keep harvesting.
No, fuck off. I wanna
human powers.
James.
Yeah.
James. Is there a possibility that we do it like this?
No, we're gonna flick the dispensers.
Yes, I can have leave.
Because here we will just run back and forth. With bone meal. So if someone can get some more bows.
There goes my pickaxe.
Breathing and inciting.
My pickaxe. My pickaxe is faster, James.
Yeah,
it's
you're not
stone.
Allowed to
play. How did I kill you?
I said. God damn it! Oh my God!
Can pick it up. Yeah, I'm in combat. Shut up. Shut up. You want that?
Yeah, I don't know. Give me my armor, James.
I didn't pick it up.
James.
No, this time it wasn't.
Lag. The lag is literally killing me. No. No.
Good.
No.
Put your end on.
10 blocks in 10 minutes.
Ah, shit.
Free stuff. TP, cancer.
Let me just take all of.
Oh, did stuff went through the Nether? Nice. Only part of
it. I hope it didn't despawn in the Nether. There's a possibility it did.
Oh. There's the rest of my stuff. Why is it not bringing me through the Nether?
It's so laggy.
You can help me if you can farm some skeletons, Lenny.
I'm already.
Or you can. Go mining or something.
I'm killing skeletons with my pickaxe. Oh.
We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need 4 more full use bows.
Give me a sword. And I'll farm.
Okay. Nice donk.
James, I got one more.
Nice.
Can't we just do it there with this? James, pick it up. Drop it behind you.
Thank you, but I need a little bit more. I love how Ashley's trying to get members, but no one is flying.
Oh, the light level. The light level is not good enough. Hold on, let me just fix that.
Nice, can I have him?
Do we eat my food? Or not?
I have a little bit of food.
Oh, I found it.
Is there an anvil here?
Probably.
These are all on one use.
Oh, that was not supposed to be placed. Hold on.
Wait, can't you put stuff together? Yes. Oh. Yes.
Yeah, you can do it in the crafting table, but it's a bit of a problem.
That's fine, because they only need a few more uses.
Why so much lava?
So, the farm can actually work.
Nice.
As long as top.
Okay, I'm gonna drop the seeds. Give me a lever and I'll flick it.
Yeah, mama.
Well, isn't it more useful like this? Because then while you're going, you can just place the seeds. Where you're going.
Yeah, that's the point. You just grab seats and you go back and forth, and then
because
clocks aren't allowed, we'll just
someone else flicks the levers.
Yeah, exactly, because there's no clocks.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll make a lever spam hot here.
I have a lever.
Alright, there's a lever here.
Block sounds.
Alright, now we just fill them up with bone meal. We're good to go.
So
there's some bones in the chests, so everyone can just help with filling.
Okay, I'm just gonna turn off my block sounds.
Same.
That's way better. Okay, now. Fill them with bone meal. Alright,
can flick the levers leave faster.
Wait a minute, I'm just gonna turn on the auto clicker.
Both are, I think.
Yeah. I just switched my left click to my
right.
Alright,
stop clicking them for a sec.
Stop,
you're messing with some bone meal.
Alright. I just switched my left.
Oh nice, you got an anvil.
Oh no, we have rivals. Of a whole one person. Oh no.
Yeah, the best part is she's trying to recruit members, but no one wants to join. How sad must that be?
Beautiful. The great empire of Prometheus. We should just get new rank, emperor, and then king. It's just the prince rank, basically. Just to flex on everyone else.
I wanted all the first, but I wasn't allowed because I wasn't historically as accurate.
Yeah. Then just make yourself emperor, make the prince rank king, because then you can flex on everyone else. Like, our second in command is king. Fight me.
stay on the trash talk. Alright, can someone give me seeds?
Well, yeah, you can have two kings, but...
Alright, then I guess no seeds. Alright.
Wait a minute, I'm just gonna go up here and just get this. I got my own lever. These guys are my flick lever.
Flicky flick.
Alright, let's make a lot of bread. You know what would be awesome if dispensers were able to paint?
Kinda funny, how does Christ talk to us?
Imagine being a Prometheus. They are outnumbered, so...
I don't even think they know Prometheus on the other side, you have to walk back and forth then.
There are... four of them! And there's... seven of us! Venice trash talking the Byzantine Empire.
Basically.
Excuse me? Oh no no no. They are Italy. We are the Roman Empire. But Mussolini. Whatever. But the Roman Empire, cruise ship. Whatever the hell they are doing. That dude with the umbrella surfing.
How many we do you have?
I live in the Netherlands a lot.
James, not even funny.
Yes, very funny. I hear the click noise. It's
yes, I do have grappig.
Confused, how did I hear them?
You know, actually, no, at one point Vanessa would get the skins of those coffin dancers. Just show
oh
up.
Would be funny.
Just show up, like, hey.
How many
how's it going?
Holy fuck, I'm kinda out of click. It's taking me way too long on my fingers.
Hey, does anyone has a whole lot of sunblock? I don't care if it's cobblestone or...
I do not, sorry.
Or dirt, or okay, yeah. Oh, it's not dry. Or wood. Definitely no wood.
What color do we want, guys?
Either red or purple, because purple is the most regal color.
Please pink.
Because...
Please pink.
Purple, that's a midpoint between pink and red.
No, 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 something that fits Prometheus. I would say dark gray or something.
That's disgusting, James.
Purple. It's the color of kings.
Royal.
And emperors.
Why isn't there a dispenser here? Alright, that's...
So, it has to...
Yeah, if you have enough wheat, that would be nice. Scammed.
We should ally.
We don't have any friends.
They're forming a coalition.
And still we have more players.
Aggressive expansion is just a number. This is a meme you will not understand, but it's hilarious to me. So just shut up. Does anyone have a I guess I'll have to live with
spam him. No. Prometheus.
Prometheus King. So our color is now what? Is it purple?
Dark gray in chat. Orange.
How much you really have right now?
I have almost 2 stacks.
But turtle is the most regal card.
How slow are you guys doing?
I want
to do it faster. Gonna walk back and forth.
Am I going to die from lag again?
Yes, you are.
Lava basically had to happen. I was building over lava, and it suddenly decided, you know what? You didn't place that block.
No.
And then I fell in.
Can you flick?
Yeah, sorry.
Thank you. Now it's going pretty decent.
It's kind of funny that one dude that's just getting kicked randomly, I'm not getting kicked while using an auto clicker.
I mean, does an auto clicker count as hack?
No.
Yeah.
If it's laying undetected, it's not a problem.
I'm just god clicker. I'm only clicking
because of lag. But Wasnos doesn't get that its light updates.
Oh, hey, I found like a nether spawn or something, I think.
Yeah, I know, it's a boss fight thing. It's gonna be pretty cool.
I wanna
welcome to the third and last boss fight. Oh.
Scam.
We recommend to 8/9 kingdom.
Wait, what type of kingdoms? Because if you count our kingdom as one kingdom, or
no.
Do you count Canadian soil as one kingdom?
No, they recommend 8 to 9 kingdom members/allies.
Nice. Hold up, let me.
That feels a bit excessive.
I think I can do it alone. I could go.
Well, largely because I don't think. Aren't there even that many people that are willing to work
right now? No.
Hey, James, how much weed do you have?
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stacks. I've done pretty well.
If I enter the area of the boss fight, will I trigger a boss or?
I highly doubt they even got mythic mobs working. I don't think they did yet, because it was glitching.
Yeah, no, simply because I want to know if I can safely just pass over. You know,
yeah,
I'll just ignore it.
Sure.
Because there's fencing around it anyway, so.
Can you build there? Try to build there and make place the sign that Adams was here. Prometheus owns this world. You say what you want, but this bread farm does work pretty well.
True.
Given the fact that it's still following all the rules.
It's actually not using an auto clicker, but still.
That's not our problem.
Let's just say fuck the auto clicker. This is me clicking.
Yeah, you know you could just hold your push button.
It won't go as fast.
Yeah.
Let me reorganize my inventory so it's better. See, we are having a lot of bread. You know what we should do? We should, when we have like stacks and stacks, no, hand them out to everyone but our enemies.
No, just hand them out to the enemies as well, but just with like incredibly like dumb names to insult them or something. And only a small amount.
Oh, I did that the other day on Mining. I made a big parkour in our faction, and I put in golden apples at the end, but I named them Get Alive Nerd. One of the admins actually got on and put a sign there saying, basically Emily the Great and Slime Master, I think. Basically, one of the admins got on, and he just placed a sign there with, you now have absolutely no life, congratulations.
Lol.
Apparently he attempted the parkour as well.
He probably banned me, to be honest. He's probably the faggot.
Sly's pretty chill though.
I like admins when they get paid off.
I don't think those admins even get money.
No, I don't think anyone makes money on mining.
No, I think two seasons ago, like half the admins are getting paid off.
I know.
Yeah.
Do you remember it?
James.
Yeah.
How much do you have?
We are currently at about 14 stacks.
Is that enough?
Nah, let's just get 9 stacks or something of bread.
So ignore the mad scientist right now. Just ignore me.
James.
I'm not gonna do anything dangerous.
No, we're almost out of bone meal, I think.
No,
yeah.
We're not.
Yes, we are. Yes, some of them are. Yeah, no, some of them aren't, but some of them are.
Well, there are all the ones. Strip mine, put cobble in chest somewhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of cobble.
Alright, can someone click again?
I'm already clicking.
Thank you.
Gonna make a temporary modification to the thing, the skeleton spawner. It'll help us out later. No.
I just wanted to click the whole time, but now it's
how am I gonna do it? Put my thunken cap on.
Guys, you can slash set home here to get back.
Excuse me?
What's up?
Oh, no! Skeleton!
What did you do?
He's stuck on the ground. I just seen the corner noise my screen. I see
I didn't have the torches, but put it really off. I mean, you close it off for the public. This is secret operations.
James,
it's okay,
James,
Lenny.
For some reason, these aren't working.
No, that's because they're empty.
Not.
Hold up, I already have my inventory full.
Why is there so much lava in the nether?
Good question.
Oh no, someone is spying on my secret operations.
Oh no.
Yes.
No.
Just turn on my train, look straight through the wall.
Alright, can someone click again? Thank you.
Who's clicking?
It ain't me.
Let me just restart without lunar client so I can use X-ray and just get immediate stacks of diamonds. Should I do it, James?
What? I got world download too, by the way.
Should I use it right now?
Nah, click first, we need some food.
Yeah, but should I relog and then just...
Oops, wrong person.
Do it in a moment.
I'm getting a message, dude.
Also, don't go to the nether right now, it's not safe.
Okay.
What do you mean it's not safe?
Nothing!
There's a crazy dinosaur walking around.
Nothing is going on. Well, it's... right now it's fine, but in a bit it'll not
change.
Be safe.
They're still empty. This one is also empty. James. It's not effective anymore. Oh, there's diamonds in it, just let's steal them all.
Oh shit.
Drop some stuff.
The grinder, by the way, is currently out of action.
I think you're connecting something to the nether portal.
No. I would never. How dare you accuse me of such things?
James, almost everything is empty. It's not effective anymore.
We need more thread.
There's three things that are working.
Need more bread. Okay, sure. We'll just.
I'm just gonna reel up with X-ray right now.
You heard it, right?
That is shit. Whoa. That was
Ben.
Just don't tell him, please. I'm annoyed and I want diamond armor.
I barely think he cares. I mean, he saw me in full enchanted diamonds walking around. He didn't mention it.
Not even.
Nope.
How long have you been playing?
Not long. I mean, we've played for a couple of days. Then he told us he's closing it again.
So. Yeah. The nether should not be safe anymore. And I'm gonna check if it's functioning.
There's some random kid standing here.
Kill him? Oh, wait,
no.
PvP
is bannable.
Yes! It's working! Yes!
No!
James, you've lava. If I want to kill someone, I'm gonna kill someone.
No, you'll get a 30-day ban. And now it's a 10 ban for an hour.
Just tell him to go to the nether.
Holy fuck.
Just tell him to go through the nether portal.
Oh, rip.
I'm just gonna start with... No, not vice. Just normal Minecraft. I haven't used that in ages. This thing is working really, really good.
Yes! Go. Oh, wait, no. Wait, what random kid is standing here? Who is the one that... He's part of us.
Is he with us?
Yeah, he's Prometheus.
Is there
any
damn. Point of
I knew that.
Here's a person who's not with us.
Who? But...
Fucking me.
Yeah. Here are people that are not with us, but they are with us, so...
Yes, they're not, but they are with us.
Yes.
I'm gonna right
make
now.
The nether safe, so what I'm gonna do is gonna... Make the skeletons drop. Oh no, don't! No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no!
What are you doing?
Go! Go! Go!
Someone
was...
No!
Go.
No!
We no, don't do it, Levin, you'll die! There's probably like 16 skeletons there.
We will never see him back.
Oh no!
It was fun knowing you!
That's the last we saw of little Timmy.
I'm kind of
James.
Curious now, actually. Yeah.
Stack of weed.
Weed! Hold up, let me run to my supplier. Be right back, guys.
Because I'm pretty sure...
I'm supposed to burn if he doesn't get this shit.
There's a skeleton party here.
Okay. I'm making a bucket right now and James is getting burned.
Oh no, the skeletons are coming through.
No.
Oh no, they're bringing the skeletons.
It's an invasion. No, let them kill James.
I'm gonna quickly modify it so the skeletons can't come back.
That's not really good. How?
Oh god! I just can't move. There's so many
It's totally not weird that I just...
Alright, I got the weed.
Leon is just asking me, why are there so many skeletons?
Because, why not?
It's beautiful. This is how you become a necromancer.
This is how you know it.
Just... We have an army. Wait! Ooh, maybe you can get them to aggro the pigmen.
Oh yeah.
Would be so funny.
How to know... Wiki how? How to know if you're a mad... No, pigmen don't care about skeletons.
That's racism.
Yeah, since they
remember the other day with us in the Nether. With just Pikmin constantly aggroing me but ignoring you.
Wait, wait, Pikmin, why are you aggroing me? What? Pikmin, what?
There's no point in liking you, that's why.
You suddenly started attacking me, but I can't go back. I need to teleport.
TP.
Why are there skeletons coming through the portal here?
Someone decided to go.
Alright, we have a lot.
You saved me.
Wait now.
See, I tried to get a hole there so the skeletons couldn't go back through the portal, but the problem is there are too many skeletons there for me to kinda survive.
It's funny and pathetic at the same time.
Yeah. No, there are a lot of skeletons there.
Alright, we have a lot of weed now. Hey, what's up? Yeah, they are. This is just gonna be in hideouts. Oh, be nice.
Who joined?
Alright, let's just mine a bit out here.
Okay, I have a plan. Okay, I'm gonna TPA you, James, and then don't just accept it only when I tell you, so I can be very quickly back without getting just absolutely filled with arrows.
Okay. Farming arrows 2020.
James, just don't accept.
TP deny.
Well, there goes my life.
Someone is just very confused. Okay.
Alright, we got a counter recruit for against Ashley.
Boy.
Just every time she says recruiting, we'll do the same thing.
They'll probably join us. To be honest.
Yes, since we're bigger.
We have, look, she has no members yet. We have about 10
army. I mean, there's not even a competition here. We have a skeleton army. Okay, the hole is dug. Someone else was there to take the hits for me, so
There's a stairway.
Why are there so many creatures? Uncle hacks. Just summon them on me.
I'm making a big tower so that orcs can't get mad at me.
I'm just gonna block everything off. I don't wanna die. I've actually 11 diamonds already.
Whoa!
Can you please explain to me why he wouldn't be able to get mad at you because you made a tower?
Well, we're not allowed to be underground, but our skeleton spawner is underground. So let him cry. I made a big ass tower. Everyone will know this is our base. Let him cry.
Okay. We did it. The
end. Yes.
James, get the crazy envoy thingy.
I don't know where those are.
Me neither.
I'm coming down now. I'll put away some wheat and we'll go to spawn. It's flowing down.
This is truly magnificent. I love it. It's a work of art.
The funny thing is I'm not even x-raying for diamonds at the moment. I'm x-raying for wood.
Can you
look down your pants?
Can you TPA that accept?
Yeah, you gotta resend it.
Oh, I'll quickly go somewhere safe. Because,
there's like
the skeletons won't be able to come back through the portal. They will still swarm the place.
Oh no. Ashley is here as well.
I am just trying to find out where
Oh, but I'm starving. Oh no.
Food.
Why are we all back at spawn?
I don't fucking know. Your problem.
Alright, given the fact that PvP isn't allowed, we should be fine.
Just tell her to go to our nether.
She'll die.
Exactly. And
then... Even she will die.
Alright, there's two chests outside spawn. Where?
Outside spawn? Maybe.
Why do I have to look for those chests?
Let's put on our world download and look for chests.
I saw some diamonds through the wall.
They gonna cheat? We'll cheat.
Around spawn, you said,
yes.
Right?
James, enemy me.
I'm just straight up looking straight through the ground, not even trying to hide it. My x-ray just doesn't go straight through leaves, that's the problem. I see a sort of face.
I feel like I'm being chased.
I see a sign. I don't know what it means or what's on it.
Ah, lol. Nice pun, Finn.
That's my sign. James was here.
But just...
I changed it.
No one can ever defeat us now, because we have an army of skeletons.
True.
So now we No, what we need to do... We need to also get a zombie spawner, and a spider spawner. And need to link those up.
Why don't we just get an iron golem spawner?
Nah, you can't get spawners.
No shit, Sherlock.
So we need to get all the spawners that are in vanilla Minecraft. And just... get an army of all those fuckers.
I can't find any chest.
Same.
Even though I'm looking straight.
I'm just going back to our home.
So I just talked to Lesnes, and the reason that no clocks are allowed is because it causes too much lag.
Yeah, I know. That's the reason, but I don't see why you can't use slow clocks then.
Good thing we're not doing anything that causes a lot of lag. Or nothing that creates a bunch of entities or anything.
we should just make four more progress by like instead of using clocks, we're looking by hand and we'll make a big pile of skeletons.
Guys, did you want to spider spawner? I find my chest.
There's
a mine,
but I haven't found a single
spawner
yet.
Link it up. Spider spawners will probably need their own nether portal because they can climb up the hole.
True.
Why are we so upset?
Because we need an army.
That also is the kid doesn't care about much, but if he has a plan, and he's doing it.
Yeah. It's like my rabbit.
Mining on the sky by a bit full of ocelots.
Nice.
When you jump in, they just instantly kill you. It's kind of funny.
Ocelots kill someone.
And no one lets her run with it. They do.
Don't they do it? They run away.
No, they don't, Jay.
Who keeps reconnecting?
Off my land now.
Yes, we can hear you now, I think.
Six creepers right here.
Why did someone say off my land now?
That's Ashley being salty.
Wait, who is building a base next to spawn?
Ashley, of course.
We'll never personally PvP, Just
can
that,
someone
that
just TP to me with a bow? I need it.
I don't have one, sorry.
Did someone say a bow?
Yes, I need one.
Well then.
I need one to bow spam these creepers.
Here you go. It's damage.
Time to craft up a lot of bread.
It's damage, but it's a bow. And I can bow spam some creepers.
Do you want some arrows? Here's some arrows.
I have about 2 stacks.
I'm gonna see.
Actually, complained about my modern, and now I'm not allowed to use any of my perms as a chat mod anymore.
Oh, the bow broke.
Oh my god!
That's what she said.
No, the nether!
Oh god. Can you stream it? Right, we got a lot of red guys.
Just go through the portal for a second.
Yeah, I'd really rather not.
No, wait. You can survive it, because it takes them a while to actually shoot you, but...
No, those don't work yet, I think. Hold up, slash KD, help.
Damn it. One vein of diamonds.
Yeah, just go through the portal and have a TP, I'll have a TP except ready for you. So I can quickly beam you up.
Alright, if you type slash KD spawn, you will be TP to our base.
KD spawn.
Nice.
Good. What the fuck's going on there?
We should not go into the nether anymore.
You just gone or something.
We can, I suppose, but don't.
It's not.
I'm going to.
It's not a good choice.
Oh my god.
Let's make
this is such a useful resources.
Would be really funny if Ashley thinks, oh, he's probably noob, I can date him, and just goes there and just gets.
She'll be probably like, oh, I can easily just. What? Okay. Oh, it's players.
Is it PvP if we send an army of
scouts? No, it's not. It's PvE.
Yeah, but say we send them. Does it then count as a PvP because it's players?
We just can't hit anyone. If we hit someone, we get banned.
They wandered in the portal. It's not my problem.
Exactly. They just happened to wander to get pushed into the portal.
A portal just happens to link up to their base, and it just... happens to link up to our skeletons.
So then you need some bread. Here, have some bread.
Yes.
May I offer you some bread in these trying times?
I really need food. But James didn't want to give me food.
If you go slash KD spawn, I'll give away some food.
Yeah, but I'm in the mine.
You don't.
No, you should.
You know what I'll see Ashley do? She'll just make a whole wall around spawn and then PvP anyone that tries to cross it.
True.
Yeah, that kind of shit. What you should do is try and bait her towards the skeleton trap.
Why do you think I made the announcement?
Slash home KD or what?
Slash KD spawn.
Tell her to teleport to me.
James.
Yes.
Can I get an invite to the thingy?
Yeah, that's a bug. We just... I'm sorry, Monkey. I can't because the server doesn't allow me for some reason. But when Wolfmas will get back, I can invite you. Want to check out our current base? You get TP to me.
James.
So cool.
arrows.
No, she's alive, but she's close to death, I think.
No, she's saying he kept hitting me, but she didn't even hit her once.
Yeah, no, there are some people here. I'm not. I'm just looking. Can someone load in the skeleton spawner so that more skeletons come?
Oh, slash.
Oh god, there's stuff everywhere.
She's breaking our- she's griefing! She's griefing!
Hit that slut.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't hit her, she'll get mad.
No, but basically what happened is she just placed three cobblestone blocks near the nether portal, which made the supplies be able to return through the portal.
Oh no.
Breaking my beautiful construction.
Exactly.
James, give me food.
Yeah, hold up, I spilled drinks all over my keyboard. Shut the F up.
How many times are you gonna do this? Thank you.
She's fully salting.
We did tell her though, like, no, don't do it.
Nice, Lenny, hold up.
How do you-
Lenny, tell her that's a secret, please.
Okay.
Yes.
Can I go to, like, dig this out a little bit?
We are
yeah, sure, go ahead.
Indeed we are.
Say that. It is in quiet.
Good. So keep loading in the skeleton spawner. She's here again.
Whoa.
Oh, someone made
hold
the...
up, let me get some more wipes and stuff.
Wait, the skeleton is going into the portal.
Yeah, no, they sometimes don't go into the portal, but then they push each other in. I do not wish to fight you, skeletons. I do not wish to waste such precious skeleton.
Yes, there's another one.
Nice. I'm not touching you! Jesus! She's just like, touch me! I dare you!
Could I get muted? No, I didn't finish the word.
She's like touch me. I dare.
Yeah. Wait a minute, I'm gonna enter your phone.
I can't really hear you.
What did you say?
Me.
Yeah, what did you-
I have a couple of iron pickaxes, please.
She keeps breaking our skeleton.
Is it good if I just give it to you and my sticks? A crafting table, and you do it?
Yeah, cool.
Definitely not looking through walls. Why do you think? Why the fuck's Emily in our base?
Yeah, why is Emily in our base?
Cause he's...
I'm just gonna place one gravel and she can't come any further.
She came through the portal while she was dying.
Wait, is she in
Emily's,
our base?
Emily's in our base. Should I just risk a 10 bend to burn her and kill her? Should I just place gravel on her?
No, just send her back through the... through the spawn.
She's flicking a leaf. She's creeping. She's wasting our bone meal.
She's stealing our stuff.
Could I please put grapnel on top of
her? Just send her back through the portal, I'm gonna make it even more efficient.
Yes, and she's stuck. There she goes. In our mines. Oh fuck, one of us missed diamonds in the mines, I can see it from here. Oh wait, I think.
What is she saying now?
Oh wait, no, I'm hold on, I did a stoop. Whoops.
Let me just straight up mine in here.
Guys, completely deny everything. Right now I am not Len. She's accusing us of stuff. Deny everything she says.
No, you bitch.
No, don't. I'll have to mute you if you say stuff like that.
I don't know who Leone HD is, but he missed some diamonds. I'm going to.
He's our teammate.
You having fun? You wanna come through here?
No. I want to show you.
I accidentally made a mistake in my system, and now I'm getting.
Alright, turn around.
There we go. It's fixed. Okay.
Griefing. Is she still on our property? Did she take anything?
And it's fixed. I think. Gotta rest up. More skeletons should now go through the nether portal.
Guys, we're allowed to have slow redstone plots.
Oh, I misplaced it. Whoops.